From sunny beaches to towering mountain ranges, rural roads to glowing cities, from conflict-stricken nations to centers of global activity, nearly 1,000 youth of different landscapes, religions, and cultures, and almost every nation gathered to participate in a robotics competition that is so much more than that. Students of varying backgrounds, those who have robotics experience and those who do not, they all say goodbye to their family and friends, some of them for the first time, as they leave their homes. Whether small rural communities or buzzing metropolises, they all pack not just their clothes and flag, they also pack a robot that is so much more than a robot. It's their character, their determination, their efforts, hopes, and dreams that they bring with them. Even though they each travel a different route to get here, these young leaders of tomorrow all come with the same idea in mind. They are united. They are coming together in the pursuit of a common goal, meeting one another not only in the spirit of competition, but in the enjoyment and love of seeing their robots and ideas gather together. Some look out the airplane windows, and others dream of what they will be a part of. Despite the many challenges they face, with some confronting true, gritty adversity, they overcome it time and time again. When they land, often after an exhausting mix of flights, layovers, and transfers, they present their passports, get their robots through customs, grab their luggage, and head off to take part in this new adventure. Some have already made new friends on their journey, embodying the true spirit of international cooperation and friendship as they come together to celebrate diversity, ingenuity, and innovation through their shared love of STEM and making the world a better place. They meet one another, shake each other's hands, and say, "Hey, what's your name? It's nice to meet you." They understand that meeting new people and exchanging ideas moves us all forward, as it motivates us to not only create new forms of technology, but also create better versions of ourselves. They know that it is in diversity that ideas thrive. Solutions come to life. And most importantly, it's in our coming together that we can be and achieve so much more. The leaders of tomorrow meet on the fields of both competition and cooperation, showing that when given the chance, these young citizens can solve our most pressing global challenges and build a better world for us all.